Well, the Yankees dropped game four in Oakland by a score of 3-1 and now fall six games back behind the Tampa Bay Rays for first place. Jordan Montgomery had a solid outing, went six innings and allowed one run. This game is 1-0 Athletics for most of it before Anthony Rizzo tied it up in the seventh inning on an error. And then in the eighth, Tony Kemp with a two-run home run put this one a little bit out of reach. Yanks got to regroup.